sugar, the NBA All-Star. Weekend will be in a couple years. Great crossover by Roman. All of a sudden, I've never been here before.
Bench is loving it.
Oh, that was embarrassing. Hey, come back. Sit down.
Basket and suddenly goes two times behind his back.
Defrays it. Yep. Yep.
Left hand. Pulls it down and then it's stripped away by Chris.
So we're letting our defense dictate our offense. We're at our best, so we're letting our defense dictate our offense.
Next question, please.
Yo, what up, C?
Yo, what up, B?
Great game last night, man.
You too, man. Great game.
Thanks. I'm gonna meet you inside if that's cool.
No. Just wait.
Practice starts in like 30 minutes, so I should probably.
It's okay.
All right.
Okay.
Yep.
Sometimes he's so slow that it actually looks like he's losing ground.
Just be a second.
Yep.
Your patience is one of my favorite qualities about you.
It's not age or soreness. It's just when he's not wearing his Jordans, he's not fast. Like, at all. Hey, you mind if I just go?
Actually, I do. I mind. What are you doing? Somebody tell you it's rude to pull out your phone at the dinner table?
I'm not even at a dinner table.
What?
My rings. My rings are gone.
You ain't got no rings.
Sure don't.
So I think my fans are going to be beyond happy with it. Chris, your shirt's alive.
The trade that would have sent Chris Paul to the Lakers back in 2011. And he didn't even have to mention David Stern or Chris Paul. Another classic quote by Kobe. Check it out.
I think it's lucky for me and for the Laker organization that this smart decision that they've made business-wise can't be revoked by the NBA, so.
Careful, he's out of the game anyway. And technical on each player. Chris Paul can't believe it. If this is his last game as a Clipper, that's a big if. He's a free agent.
The Cavs gave Chris Paul and the Clippers quite a butt-whooping, and to make matters worse, the Clippers were hit with five technical fouls during the game, including one on Paul from rookie referee Lauren Holtkamp. Following a free throw by Cleveland in the third quarter, the Clippers were attempting to inbound the ball quickly when Holtkamp, one of two active female officials in the NBA, stepped in. Paul questioned her and was hit with the technical. The star point guard had some harsh words for Holtkamp after what he felt was an unjustified technical foul.
Ridiculous. The tech that I got right there was ridiculous. I don't care what nobody say. I don't care what she say. And when we did that, she said, uh-uh. And I said, why uh-uh? And she gave me a tech. That's ridiculous. Yeah.
Been your boy, Johnny Wong.